Hello, mighty wanderers. So can you see the background? Isn't it beautiful? Do you know where I am now? I am at God's Own Country, Kerala. Well, I am at a private boutique beach villa in Trivandrum at a place called Mullur. Do you want to know more details about it? Please check out. This property is called Karikkathi Beach Villas. So they are having three villas out here. So this property is a dream project of a power couple, Mr. Sajad and Mrs. Shaina Sajad. So right now we have with us the proprietor herself, Mrs. Shaina Sajad. So let's ask her about the uniqueness of their beach villa.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
The blood and flesh of this property is Mr. Sajad, which he is missing out here.
Yeah, actually it's true. Actually, this was our dream project. It's a boutique villa. We are having three beach villas, and we are giving entirely a different concept. It's not like a resort or like a hotel or nothing else. We are having a personal chef, waiter and housekeeping staffs and security
everywhere. So it's your home.
Yeah.
Away from your home.
Yeah. Once we come and stay here, you feel like you are the Maharaja and the Maharani of the cottage. That's the feel. We are having Ayurvedic treatment and on-call doctor and the on-call therapist you are having. So those who are interested, they can also stay here for an Ayurvedic treatment.
At the year of 2002-2003, they were awarded Kerala Tourism Award.
Yes.
That is a very prestigious thing to get for a startup business.
Thing I would like to share one more happiness. This is our 25th anniversary.
So each villa has a beautiful, beautiful sea view. So you can have your food with a sea view. You can open the windows and have the sea breeze when you sleep. So it's just nature and you.
Yeah.
So could you please tell me the names? Do they have separate names or
We are having separate names for three beach villas. The first one is called Sea Face and Sea Breeze. The second beach villa is called Bamboo and Hibiscus. And the third one is Surya and Samudra.
So the latest is Surya and
Samudra. Yeah, the latest one is the new beach villa is Surya and Samudra. Our villas are designed by one of the famous architects. He's from Switzerland. His name is called Namshan.
So let's have a look at their villas. Thank you. there is guest inside, we can't go. We are unlucky in that terms, but we are so honored to be here. Each villa, you will be having an excellent sea view. So that is a major, major attraction.
Check out our Facebook page and Insta page, that is Karikkathi Beach House. And please go through my website, that is www.karikkathibeachhouse.com.
I'll be sharing the link in the description so
you
guys can go through it, both the Instagram and the site address. So guys, check it out. And all those who are in Oman, please do have a visit at God’sOwnCountry and Karikkathi Beach Villa.
Hi.
So can you share the experience about the resort?
This is our second time in Kovalam. So earlier we stayed in Turtle, but since this is more of a friends get together, so we thought we'll try to find a place where we can keep it ourselves. So I started googling around Google Maps for Yeaa, shore, and I came across this property. So I kind of did some research with TripAdvisor, and about 80 plus reviews, and I think all of them are positive. So the place was ideal. So I reached out to Sajid, and Sajid was telling me exactly how it's gonna work, what I should know, what I should not know, and what are the places around. And it's a pretty nice place. I mean, the view is great. You kind of have a 180 degree view, all for yourself. We like the fact that even the bedrooms have a great view, and not every resort is gonna promise you that kind of a view. We don't have a lot of other people coming out, the fisherman crowd. That's a usual crowd that you need to hinder with. Turtle or Samudra or those kind of resorts. So overall, it's a five-star property.
And what do you have to say about the food?
We should mention the food, because we know that the caretaker has been taking special attention, and we actually bought some local fishes and prawns and had them cooked. So we've been having good food here. Actually, they kind of try to ask you what works and what does not work. It's not the fixed menu that you get to eat what you get to eat.
It's like a personal chef you are having.
Correct. It's like a personal chef you have, and the options are variety, and it's not we're not used for Kerala food, particularly the coconut oil cooking. So we are okay with spice, but not with the coconut oil. And and there's one person who likes coconut oil, so he's making one for one person and rest for the crowd. So it's pretty customizable and pretty nice.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for sharing your experience.
My pleasure.
And this is the family. They just finished their breakfast. Thank you for so to share a small bit of my happiness. This beach villa is a very special place for us too. Actually, this was our first ever resort that we stayed after marriage. So this was our honeymoon cottage, and that was in back 2006. So 13 years now, here I am back doing a YouTube video for the same resorts. Awesome, right? Be sharing the details in the description box, and of course in the Facebook and Instagram. So those who are not following me on Instagram, please do follow, because there will be more pictures and write-ups out there. Hope you all enjoyed this video of mine. Until we meet next time, it's...